No one comes into this business to want to be normal on the back end of it. Nobody thinks that it's going to end. You jump on a merry-go-round, you hope the ride never ends. I don't think many of them can spell the word future. I don't think they did this as a short-term investment in their own future, but they burned out.